So, what's up, guys? So, this was requested by one person. Since somebody requested it, I do it. So, I'm guiding the saber-toothed tiger. Who gives a shit about the winches? Attacking on this is a little bit weird, but it's amazing, so. You can jump though into that. That's pretty cool. I wish you could see a third person view of it, but. Let's dismount and heal this beast since we just about killed it. Son of a bitch! Get the fudge back here. You weird human being. I know it's not even human.
Nee.
So we're just chilling. Okay, it can't swim either. So be very careful, but you can collect stuff when you're on the tiger. Chill, can have a party. Mostly jump over stuff like, look at this. Pretty cool, you know. Do a lot of pretty cool stuff. Mostly jumping stuff is, I think, the coolest thing you can do on it. Checking leap and bounds. Look at that. That's so beautiful. I have no idea where we're going. We'll just. Running into shit. Stuff that I had not changed, tamed the Geo D horn, the Geo Stripe Wolf, the Black Lion, the Leopard, Geo Black Jaguar, So, still have a few more beasts to tame. Let's go to the map and see if we can go find a few. Where they are. Oh, I'm guessing. How far is that? Yeah, I want to skip a freaking rolling guy now. That was pretty fun.
Uhara. Nee.
Oh, we got this bitch. Thank you. So, if there's anything else you want me to do in this game, please tell me. If you want me to do other stuff, you know, just let me know in the comments. That's about all for this video, I think. So, have a nice day, and always remember all comments. All appreciated. I'll see you later.